You scourge of nature! I escaped the arena dungeons with the aid of a helpful fairy!
Jem, thought we got rid of that tree hugger!
I'm going to find Solarius! He'll be a very different man when I finish with him! Let's bring this to an end! You and me, Scourge! You do the whole smash things up bit, and I'll back you up with inspirational monologues!
Clearly he's going to whinge at Solarius until he kills himself. Good work.
If only I'd been magical, Scourge, it could have been a very different story. Elves are meant to be magical, but I couldn't even make a weed grow. All the other magical creatures mocked me, teased me. Fear magic, and along came Solarius. He just rose in the tide of their hatred and paranoia.
Sorry, Lord.
Anyone would think you were about to take over the world! Shall we continue? I assure you, your complete and total annihilation is just around the corner. As you can see, Florian still has its uses. Let me play with your little barbarian head for one. By maintaining him, I could bring the sanctuaries down from the inside, piece by piece. I really hope that piece of delicious irony isn't lost on you, Scourge. I collected the magic here, but finally fed it back to my citizens until they became pliable and generous. Of course, I sampled a little, took what was mine. Here are people's dreams and nightmares. Their will! They will be reborn in me as I rise from elf to emperor to god!
Thing's made of solid magic, and it's devouring everything in its path!
It's a demon! It's a demon!
Run away! Run away!
Blooms!
Where's our emperor?
This is the new... It's beautiful! Is beautiful! My god, is a wondrous sight!
Ew, looks more like the result of a giant sneeze! That magic energy didn't take kindly to its new host! It's soured sight!
You are truly a magnificent
in the wastelands. If you can deal with that slime
and
in
I'm
the same
sure
way!
When you are ready, you will reward me for my loyalty!
Revolutionaries! Now is our time to strike at the Empire! We need a hero of the people! You there! Attack it!
Why me?
We are all equal in the new People's Republic!
Attack! Attack! Attack!
The people have spoken!
Attack!
Get in there!
Attack!
Attack! Attack! Attack!
That thing's certainly hungry!
Nothing!
You choose! Angry sire, keep this up and we might be able to extract Solarius from that pile of goo. It's him that's gonna get power.
Light without darkness.
And that darkness would be you, Master. Green. Blues.
Red,
green,
red,
blue,
brown,
blue. You choose all.
His aggression shows fear. He can be killed.
Taking position.
all! Now we know what the thing's been eating! Everything!
I am reborn! Soon I will ascend, and divinity will be truly mine!
Quicksire, whilst he's being all divine, troll out his magical energy with your evil prison spell!
This is what I should have been, mortals! The world has been put right!
Someone's awake! Bugs!
shall remake the world! This is what I should have been, mortals! The world has been put right!
Choose all.
No! This is mine, do you hear me? Mine! I am owed this! My divine light. No, no, this is mine. This is it. My ascension. I'm being taken up. I will embrace the world.
Or alternatively, cover it in glue.
And so it has ended. The cycle starts afresh. I hope you don't expect me to clean this up. Men can't destroy without getting everything all messy.
And so the glorious Empire fell. Envies, such powers often do, with a pile of sludge on the ground. And a new reign started. One born of both destruction and domination. For that all-round evil mix.
Yeah.
And the master lived in harmony with his mistresses. But one day, his power too may come to an end, for there are many things that seek to bring down an overlord. Some come from the darkest pits, and some from the shiniest cities, whilst others are merely biding their time. Because evil always finds a way.